Lathe tool post. Lathe tool post is used to clamp the single point cutting tool. The main parts of the lathe tool post are the tool post, block, ring, wedge, distance piece, and the clamping screw. The block is assembled with the tool post. And the block locates in the channel of the compound rest. The ring is assembled with the tool post. The ring has a spherically grooved top face. The wedge, whose bottom face is spherical, is inserted into the rectangular slot of the tool post. The wedge seats on the ring. The distance piece is placed on the wedge, and finally the tool is kept and clamped using the clamping screw. When the wedge is moved front, it gives a lift to the tool tip. Thus, the tool tip can be accurately positioned at the correct cutting position.